The neighborhood was nice and dry just a few hours ago. Now, the entire neighborhood is under water. Our vehicles are at the front of this neighborhood. And so now, I've got to walk through this to get to my truck so that I can get essentials for my family. I'm gonna put this phone up so I can concentrate on overhead limbs, falling debris.